On the banks of the Mersey, over on Cheshire side, lies Runcorn, that's best known to fame. By transport a bridge, as takes folks over its stream, or else brings them back across same. In days afore transport a bridge were put up, a ferry boat lay in the slip, and old Ted, the boatman, would row folks across at for tuppence per person per trip. Now Runcorn lay over on one side of stream, and Widnes on t'other side stood. And as nobody wanted to go either place, well, the trade wasn't any too good. One evening, to Ted's superlative surprise, three customers came into view. A Mr. and Mrs. Ramsbottom, it were, and Albert, their little son, too. "How much for the three?" Mr. Ramsbottom asked, as his hand to his pocket did dip. Ted said, "Same for three as it would be for one, per tuppence, per person, per trip." "You're not charging tuppence for that, little lad," said Mother, her eyes flashing wild. "Per tuppence, per person, per trip," answered Ted, "per woman, per man, or per child." "Fivepence for three, that's the most that I'll pay," said Father. "Don't waste time in talk." "Per tuppence per person per trip," answered Ted, "and them as can't pay has to walk." "We can walk and all," said Father. "Come, Mother, it's none so deep, weather's quite mild." So into the water the three of them stepped, the father, the mother, the child. The further they paddled, the deeper it got, but they wouldn't give in once begun. In the spirit that's made Lancashire what she is, they'd sooner be drowned than done. Very soon the old people were up to their necks, and the little lad clean out of sight. Said Father, "Where's Albert?" And Mother replied, "I've got hold of his hand, he's all right." 'Twere just at that moment Pa got an idea, and floundering back to old Ted, he said, "We've walked that way. Come, take us the rest for half price. That's a penny a head." But Ted wasn't standing for none of that there, and making an obstinate lip, "Per tuppence, per person, per trip," Ted replied. "Per trip, or per part of per trip." "All right then," said Father, "let me tack the boat, and I'll pick up the others halfway. I'll row them across, and I'll bring the boat back, and threepence in bargain I'll pay."
"'Twere money for nothing,"
Ted answered, "righto." And Father got hold of the sculls, with the sharp end of boat towards middle of stream. He were there in a couple of pulls. He got Mother out, it were rather a job, with the water she weighed half a ton. Then pushing the oar down the side of the boat, started fishing around for his son. When poor little Albert came up to the top, his collar was soggy and limp, and with holding his breath at the bottom so long, his face were as red as a shrimp. Pa took them across, and he brought the boat back, and he said to old Ted on the slip, "Wilt row me across by me son?" Ted said, "Aye, at per tuppence per person per trip." When they got to the side, Father laughed fit to bust. He'd got best of bargain, you see. He'd worked it all out, and he'd got his own way, and he'd paid nobbut fivepence for three.
Tick-tock, 6 o'clock, there's that old alarm again. Stand up, eyes shut, wishing I was sleeping in. Don't know how I do it, but somehow I do it every day, just the same. Get dressed, still a mess. Shuffle through the same routine. White tee, blue jeans. Looking at me beckoning. Get myself together, come whatever. Just like yesterday and every other day. As I rush by, the mirror catches my eye. And just guess who's smiling. Day. No matter what comes my way, I'll turn it into something I can celebrate. I'm gonna give the world a shake with a smile. And now, there's nothing that can knock me down. I'm gonna take whatever comes around. Take every frown and turn it upside down with a smile. Bus stop, doors pop, everybody's getting in. Left, right, squeeze tight, here's a 9 to 5 again. Just another day, but today I'm gonna make a change. Break the chain. Made my mind up, this is something special. Take the ordinary, gonna make it monumental. Life is what you make it, making lemons into lemonade. Ain't it great? I rush by, the window catches my eye. And just guess who's smiling back at me. So today, no matter what comes my way, I'll turn it into something I can celebrate. I'm gonna give the whole world a shake with a smile. Nothing that can knock me down. I'm gonna take whatever comes around. Take every frown and turn it upside down with a smile. Today, no matter what comes my way, gonna take the time to celebrate. I'm gonna give the world a shake with a smile. And now, nothing that can knock me down. I'm gonna take whatever comes around. Take every frown and turn it upside down.